champion.
You know, Sam, I've had my best friend talk to me earlier in the show.
Thank you.
fly back into the ring. He launched on Johnny Wilder in the corner. Takes him to the center of the ring now, that's Keegan. Firing him in close to the turnbuckle.
Oh,
Johnny Whelan using the right to his advantage, choking Keegan out over the middle right. Jasmine staying clear of Johnny Whelan there. Keegan trying to get back to his senses in the middle of the ring. Oh!
And there is the five-star flash that he's next in line. But the winner
last ball from Smith Kennedy. And Gatt says, not tonight, mate. Not tonight.